Nobody lists their home during the holidays, and that's pretty true. But it's also exactly why you should. Inventory has been so low this year that there's still a huge backlog of buyers waiting to find their perfect home. They're not letting cold weather or the holiday season stop them from looking. Would you? If you list your home now, you'll probably face even less competition than you would in the spring, and maybe get a higher sales price or see less days on the market. So if you've been considering listing, why not list now? Give me a call and we'll discuss. Happy holidays, everyone. Now let's get to work.